Well, leading off our coverage this afternoon in Tyler, Smith County jail records are showing us today an arrest for Patrick Mahomes Sr. Reports show Tyler police arrested Mahomes last night for what is now his alleged third DWI. His bond was set at $10,000, and as of news time, he has been released from the Smith County jail. This story is currently developing, and as we learn more details, they will be over on our website, KETK.com.